Hello guys, if you're new to our channel, please subscribe and hit the notification bell para po palagi kayong updated sa aming mga videos. Hello mga ka-FG, dito na po tayo sa loob ng Palm Beach Resort. Mr. Nurse po yung nasa unahan, ginaguide po tayo sa going to their front desk para po maka-check-in na. Dito po kami nag-check-in na submitted all the documents required and then they offered a welcome drinks. It's a lemon ginger tea. Right after po, inassist na po kami ng staff nila para madala yung luggage namin sa room. And now, ginaguide ulit going to designated parking area. As if ang lawak po ng Palm Beach. Mag-tour po tayo mamaya. Park. Dito na po tayo sasakay, pabalik sa resort.
Dito na lang, sabi ko.
On the left side are the casas for rooms and on the right side are the cabanas. It's free of use included in our package. Dito po kami naka-check-in sa Casa Sofia, second floor. Room number 4. Malinis at mapapawaw ka na lang po sa ganda ng room and especially ang view from veranda. So relaxing. Tara, mag-ikot na po tayo. po mag-ikot. I-enjoy na po natin yung free snack at 3:30 dito po sa kanilang dining pavilion. Is a reserved table for Sophia number 4 on our whole stay. Dito lang po
kasi tayo.
After naman po ng snack, magtambay naman po tayo dito sa tabing dagat. Upon confirmation of our booking, in-advise naman po kami ng staff ng Palm Beach to bring aqua shoes kasi nga po mabato, and nang mag-check-in kami, sinabi rin po nila na careful lang daw po kasi medyo malumot. For me, it's okay po yun. Okay lang po yun kasi mas na-enjoy ko po kung gaano kalinis yung tubig. And very clear kita naman po nyo sa aming video. Napakalinis po talaga. Then yung rock formation, na-enjoy ko pong panoorin kasi nakaka-relax po na makita yung ganito kagandang sceneries. Ikot pa more. As per their staff, 16 years na daw po ang pan, pero I can say na well-maintained po kasi maganda at malinis po talaga. There are also some activities na diniscuss na mag check-in kami, meron po silang massage, basketball, badminton, para po sa mga group guests, and water sports like jet ski and banana boat. Pero dito po kami sa horseback riding. Ilip muna po tayo dito sa Wells Infinity Pool since na need pang magpa-schedule sa front desk para po sa horseback riding. Hindi po dito yung pool for us. Doon po kami sa kabila sa Athens. Tara, enjoy po natin ang pool at pababa naman na po ang init ng araw. As if exclusive po yata yung swimming pool para sa amin.
Wow!
We really enjoyed swimming hanggang gabi, and time to go upstairs para po makapag-change na, and it's near dinner. You can order wine and other beverages and pay upon checkout. Sa food naman po, eat all you can. At marami pong choices. May enjoy po talaga. Lusog-lusog. So, relax muna po tayo dito sa cabana. Time check is 6 a.m. Tulog pa po yung mga kasama ko. But, I'd like to see the morning views dito po sa Palm. As in, sinusulit ko po talaga yung stay, which is one day, one night lang naman po. So, enjoy na po natin. I can say sulit po yung stay namin dito. Inclusive po yung food, yung room, then yung pong sa cabana. It's worth po talaga. Kasi once in a year, ma-feel naman po natin yung ganitong experience. Ma-enjoy po yung nature. And of course, makapag-bonding with family. Hope you enjoy watching our video. Sa mga subscribers po namin, thank you very much. At sa mga hindi pa po nag-subscribe, subscribe na po. It's breakfast time. Sarap po ng buhay dito. Kain, tulog, swimming, pasyal. Bilang po sa food sulit, pati rin po sa swimming, sulit na sulit. Tapos yung service po nila is superb and ang mga staff are all friendly, kaya thank you Pam! I-add ko rin po pala yung napaka-peaceful na resort, ang Palm, and there's no noise from other guests. Po kalinaw yung water, kaya kitang-kita po yung mga small fishes. Binalikan ko pa rin po yung dagat kasi mamaya pong lunchtime mag-check out na po kami. Horseback riding experience po before lunchtime. It's lunch time! Enjoy na po natin yung ating last meal dito sa Palm. Ang dami pong choices and yummy po ang food na niready nila. I can recommend Palm to my friends, especially sa nature lovers dyan, food lovers, swimming lovers. Despite po mabato, sa pool na lang po tayo babawi. Thank you for watching. God bless.